this evening that you are looking for, the reason why you came here, I can tell you that it has been prepared for you in heavenly places. And I prophesy that your destiny shall not be truncated. What is our prayer tonight? Any destiny killer, any dream hijacker that have been assigned against your life in the year 2020, as you clap your hands, let the wrath, let the judgment, let the sword of Almighty God crush them now. I stand here as a son of the Apostle General, and I declare that 2020, you will finish what you start. Like Moses, tonight, I am moving up from the place of desert, a place of cash. I am moving up. I am changing level. Something will change.
Come this year, may the Lord set you apart. By the talking of the honey, you have just eaten the power to drive certain people out of your presence. Just eating the honey of restoration. The land that flows with milk and honey, it's your possession. What you are just eating, you have eaten the authority over your possession. You are carrying in your hand the anointing to possess your land.